The White Death refers to Simo Häyhä, a Finnish soldier who gained legendary status as one of the deadliest snipers in history during the Winter War, 1939-1940, between Finland and the Soviet Union. Häyhä's remarkable marksmanship skills allowed him to kill over 500 Soviet soldiers, primarily using a Mosin-Nagant rifle with iron sights.